Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bestinslot, and we are back playing Endless Ocean 2. This time we're in the depths, and I'm going to head straight on the correct direction for the first time ever. It's very exciting. I love the depths, the music's beautiful. Hopefully you guys can hear it a little bit, but if not, imagine there's some inevitably beautiful woman standing in a lake somewhere singing about the sea. I don't know why she's in a lake, but they're always in a lake, aren't they? Okay, so we're going to head down here to the right. That's one of the plaques there. We're still going to do like little salvage searches, but like I said last episode, I am going to try to do them a little bit less, because I'm aware that I spent a long time salvaging last episode. And I really need to change my flippers. They are atrocious. Secret passage in the Zahab region. Now, a few of you have mentioned, am I using my new equipment? When it comes to things like increased air, what are you? Popeye Grenadier? Grenadier? Is that what I call them? Grenadier? I call them Grenadier. A lot of you have mentioned, am I using my new equipment? Hello, it's a little tiny anglerfish. Oh, that's adorable. Maybe it's not meant to be tiny, but it looks tiny. When it comes to new equipment, as in how long you can deep dive for and all this kind of stuff, that auto equips, that's not like equipment. The only stuff you need to equip is stuff that makes you look shinier than you did. And I have been equipping that stuff, so all is well. Now this is metal, so I'm assuming this is the plaque here. You can find a small 3 days before the accident, depths of the North Crevasse. And let's go this way. These are all the same. They're lovely little fishies, but they are all the same fishy. What's this? Tell you what, they didn't get very far in a day, did they? Bloody Nora. Oh, cool beans. Cheers, my dears. Cheers, big ears. Cheers, lover. Oh no. This will be your base where you explore the Northern Crevasse. Okay. Balloon of Happiness, come here. Thank you, Balloon of Happiness. You are a doll, to say the least. Oh, what are you? You're not cute, but we're going to pretend you are anyway. What are you? Hello? Sea pig. It looks like something I would make on Spore. It really does. Anyways, we're going to head to the left because there's a dead end. And that's why we're heading... Come here, come here. This is why we head to the left, ladies and gentlemen. Otherwise, I would not have seen this. Hello? What are you? You're obviously a whale or something. Oh, a sperm whale. Why is it down here? This can't be comfortable. As if that's the first time I've seen a sperm whale. Interesting. And I did expect to loot down here, and we are in luck. I'm going to get a little bit of salvage. I've become a salvage addict. I can't help it. Lovely jubbly. Okay. Not expecting much else in this region, so we're going to head back to this direction. Past the sea pigs, which makes sea bacon. Which I assume isn't that delicious, unfortunately. Oh, we've got something else here. It's not the plaque. Aha! Looty, 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 looty! It's an oil drum. Bloody BP, leaving their oil everywhere. Okay, that's the plaque we're picking up. Okay, we're gonna go past these sea pigs. Is that a squid? Hello? I'm nervous, guys. I don't want to go around this corner. Monstrous giant squid. Okay. Let's make two animals fight for my gain. Hooray! What more could you want? Air tank full. For those of you who were mentioning it doesn't seem like your air tank is filling, it's worth remembering that... Come here. It's worth remembering that when we're diving at depths like these, it does... Did that work? Am I a genius? I feel like I'm a genius. Oh. Not that much of a genius. When we're diving at very high, low depths like we are right now. Oh my god, the whale's gonna do a backflip. Okay. Okay then. Buddy Norum, sorry. Yeah, while we're diving at depths like these, your air does run out a lot faster than usual because of the pressure and such things. Let's just go over by... What's that? Is that a new fishy? I don't think that's a new fishy. I think that's an old fishy. I'm going to click it anyway because it's a fish. Yeah, it's the Splendid Alfonsino. Okay, and whisk... Oh, God. Don't eat me, don't eat me. Ah! Tools. Whistle. Gotta say, if I was a whale, I would ignore that noise. God, this is dramatic. Hoorah! Like a goddamn ninja of the sea. Go, Mr. Spinwell, go! What? But I'm right by it! Let's whistle again. Come on, you. A little further east, what? But if I go further east, you shout at me about the bloody... squid. Tell you what, let's try go... Okay, let's try from here. I'm just going to move forward as much as I can every now and again. No! I'm trying. Come on, beautiful. Mmm, delicious squid. There we go. Ready to dodge. Sea ninja! Look at this delicious, nutritious squid. I will even fry it up for you. We'll have a little calamari. Oh my god, how much calamari would you get from a giant squid? Calamari, giant squid, bit of sweet chili dipping sauce. Amazing. Are we about to see a fight between a giant squid and a sperm whale? Because I'm okay with that. I am a-okay with that. Bom, 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 bom. This isn't as dramatic as I was hoping for. Oh, oh, here comes the whale. Oh, beautiful maneuver, straight in there. It's now biting a completely different region of the squid, but we're okay with that. My god, this is dramatic. It's awesome. Go on, Mr. Whale, go on, you can do it, I believe in you. Chase him down! Yeah, you better run, squid. Sort of swim quickly, whatever you want to call it. The world of nature is at my beck and call. Mwahahaha. Astounding, I am pretty astounding. Hello, you're new. A fan fin. Okay, that would make sense. And you're newest, welcome here. A Risso's dolphin. Hello, beautiful. Okay. The cave to the east, we're going... Am I going crazy? I can't find... Is it down here? It's down here, it's down here. Maybe I should grab some... Ah, no. I was going to grab some air, but I mean, the cave really doesn't go very far. Anyway, it stops in here, so I can't imagine I'm going to need much more air. Anywho. But I am expecting some delicious, nutritious loot. Come on, sea piggy. Guide me to glory. Sea piggy. You call this glory? There's nothing here. Okay, this cave appears to be going on for... Oh, I'll be fine, I'll be fine. I'm not worried. I'm not worried at all. And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, is the submarine. Moment ruined by my awful flippers. But we'll change them after this. Osiris's courtyard. Dramatic. We found the submarine, HD9. Waterproof bag, lovely jubbly. You're very stylish as well. I will bring it up in a moment, my good man, but first, I'm expecting salvage in the region. Or at least a new fishy. Come on, let's go. There we go. Where? Okay, it popped up. So it's got to be here somewhere. Hello? Ah, there it is. It's very confusing sometimes. It really is. Oh, it's a square. It's a rectangle. I love a good rectangle. Who doesn't love a good rectangle, eh? I'll tell you who doesn't. The circles. The bastards. Apologies, language. Anyways. Oh, crikey. Okay. Now, it seems to be around here. I'm sorry, you can tell me what you want, but that was pointing in exactly the same direction. Right, it's over here. I think I must have clipped it. If it's red, it means it's picking it up, as in right now, and it's very close. So where the hell is it? Hello? Hello? Where are you? I just want to love you. That's why I love you. Okay, we're going to move away. And we're going to tackle it from this side. So let's turn around. Every now and then I fall apart. Did she pick something up over? No, of course she didn't. Okay. I'm going to be very upset. There it is, you cheeky goose. What have you got for me? Is it shiny? It's a rectangle. Okay, we are running low on air. We've got a bit of salvage, could be better, but you know what, we did the mission, that's kind of the whole point. Let's nip back to the boat. One day, I will go get those scissors for Nancy. And someone suggested that's how you get your hair cut, and that probably makes a lot of sense. But the level of my can be bothered is so low. So very, very low. I don't know where the scissors are. And also, a lapis disc. Cool beans. Also, some really weird sound effects. That's what I always wanted in a bag. You knew! It's the third piece of the dragon flute. As I suspected, it's still in the HD9. Hey, what's this? Jean-Ric, there's something else in here. A last letter. Why is the sound gone crazy? Oh, Jean-Ric, no! No! Oh, it's going to be so sad. Okay, I'm going to have to... Papa! Sorry. I am writing this inside... I can't do French. I am writing this inside the HD9. 9? The engines have failed, so she's completely immobilized. I'm going to try and get out of here, although I have no diving equipment on board. It's only 200 meters. Isn't that the free diving world record? Still, there's a chance I'll make it out alive. I won't give up. Even when the situation seems impossible. I learned that from you, Papa. If you're reading this letter, it means I didn't make it, and I've prepared for that possibility. I've left behind 3 pieces of lapis lazuli for you. 2 of the pieces carry a message. I hope it'll take you to the last step of truth that I couldn't find. And Papa, I need to apologize for how selfish I've been and how I've hurt you. I'm more sorry than words can say. Please understand that I wanted you, the great adventurer who raised me and taught me everything, to be proud of me. Last but most certainly not least, please let my precious daughter Oshan know that I love her more than anything. If I do not survive, I will become one with this endless blue ocean and watch over her forever. Your loving son, Martha. Here comes the field strain. That little fool, Grandpa. That's more like it. First time I think I've ever chosen the second option. Nobody's blessed to meet GG. Crevasse Wanderer. Yeah, that's what they call me. Hey, sound. Hey, sound. Can you stop being crazy now? I'm going to save it. Hopefully, when I load it, it's going to be slightly less mad now. Maybe. I can't tell, it's just an aeroplane. Back to 9-ball, and we can get a bit of salvage checked. No, sounds still crazy. Weird. I have all 3 pieces, combined with dragon flute, how does it work? Glue. Oh god. Well, don't make me do things. Onto the back. What? It looks beautiful. What's wrong with you? Vertically, yes. Vertically is what I meant. It looks a little... You know what? We're not going to discuss what it looks like. We're going to move on with our lives. Okay. You have at it, my dear. Have at it. Why is the sound mental? Stop it. I'm trying to fix it. Okay. I could actually go for a tour of the depths from her to see what... I don't know how her tours work. I'm curious. Tell you what, I'm gonna... The game's gone mad, so I'm gonna just reload. Okay, after restarting my PC and such things, it appears to have fixed itself. So, first things we're going to do is get our good girl Nancy on the phone. Yep, come on my dear. Thingamajiggy, my future wife, is off and doing things. Ooh, new diving equipment. Okay, let's get some appraising done first. Come on, Pokemon cards. 1700, I think that's our best. I think it is. Get some lovely stuff, I tell you. Look at that, that's a beautiful sort of. No way. So rich. A plasma TV. Where's a plasma TV in the depths? Why would it be worth any money whatsoever? Isn't that crazy? Okay. Cheers, my dears. Let's buy some stuff. What have we got? So many tempting bikinis. But no. Oh. 4.8 litres support. I can't even afford that. 28,000, 32,000. That's huge. How much does that increase it by? 40% more air. I mean, I say it's huge. It's a 10% increase. It's not huge in the slightest. I can get the... I suppose we're going to have to get it anyway. I may as well. I do get the feeling I'm coming somewhat close to the end of the equipment requirements. Is that right, or am I crazy? I have no idea. Somebody has requested I buy a bikini. Simply so I look ridiculous. In literally those words, so I look ridiculous when doing deep sea diving. But my character is a classy character. She will stay clothed. What is this? What? Oh, okay. I assume that is for Mr. Popo. I don't care about your bloody scissors. Go away. Right. Let's go change, because I'm not wearing those bloody flippers anymore. I tell you, we're done with the bloody flippers. No, rubbish. Right, let's down. Let's just change the colours on this one, because it's not fantastic. Colour 2. Let's just stick to blue. Blue's classy. Nice bit of classy blue. Stunning. Positively stunning. Oh, we have two of these. Marine gloves kind of suit it better. No! I'm kind of going to stick with that one. There we go. Beautiful. Like an absolute superstar, I tell you. Let's have a chat with everyone then. It's been a while now. Bet you didn't expect an adventure. I did! You're welcome, my dear. Okay, I've chatted to your face. Now let us chat to you. No, I don't want to chat to the table. The table is not a good conversation. Conversationalist. There we go. There's the words. What is it? How are you feeling? Ah, you are kind to worry about me. Actually, I'm just remembering things. Oh, God. It's like he's a 16-year-old girl. Basically, he's a happy man, and we're going to get some treasure. As soon as I've talked to Gigi, I've talked to everyone. Gotta go. Huh? Used to work for Private Salvage, told me about Pacifica. Really pumped, got called in. Okay. I think he's lying. I think he's lying about lying. If you get what I mean. He's trying to be a tough man. Okay. I do. I am well acquainted with azimuthal equidistant projection. Well learned. The fissure filled by the circular ocean shows the way to the queen's tomb. My genius, or is everyone going to call me stupid? Anaximander. Oh, I am clever. Oh, go me. Okay. The circular ocean. Oh, I am clever. Okay, never mind. Europe, Africa. Well, yeah, because it does say Europe on it. We are in these strange grooves. These holes are for playing a scale, but it's one touching of them. Must be the fissure. Cross over the map of Syria. Northwest Sahab. Let's go check it out. No, that's implausible. You all idiots. I hate you all. I'm leaving. Bah! And so forth. Is it diamonds? Is it a wedding ring? That's not a wedding. What the hell's a Trimix? Ooh. Oh, cool beans. Sweet. I'm assuming these lovely folks are now going to give me missions. Oh, the face. Oh, you're a doll, aren't you? Thank you. Capable worker. Oh yeah, that's me in spades. Wait, do you not have any requests? Give me requests. Oh, you're the worst person in human history. Photo requests. Anything for me? What have we got? Octopus. Blue whale. I mean, I don't really care. The money you get from photo requests and tours and stuff is okay, but compared to the money you get from salvaging, it's really nothing whatsoever. So we are going back to the Zahab region, and we're going to go find this big-ass fissure, which is going to lead to a big-ass cave. Everything gets a big booty. The ocean likes big butts, and it cannot lie. You other oceans can't deny. When a fissure walks in with an itty-bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get wet? The information we obtained from the dragon flute indicates that we should search in a long fissure in the northwest. Underwater explosives. Oh yes, there we go. That's what we like. Down we go, kids. Down we go. Okay, we are definitely taking Mr. Popo with us. I kind of want to explore a little bit. Because we're near the end of the episode, I don't really want to get started on the mission. So we're going to just go explore this coral reef down here, which we've never been to, for the next sort of 5 minutes or so. And then next episode, we'll start straight into the big fissure and the explosives. Cool beans. Because we've never been here at all. It's Mr. Popo! Hello, Mr. Popo. Now that should be miles. Yeah, it's miles away. Good. It's kind of what I wanted. Let's go click on some brand new shiny fish. You're new, I think. Whatever you are. See, I can spot a new fish from a bloody mile away. That's not new, because that's the parrot fish. You might be new. Yep. Japanese sardine. Not the most exciting fish in human history. Are you... Yes. Yes, you are. Bam. Orange spine unicorn fish. I don't think these are new, but we're going to click it anyway. Oh! What's going on? Oh, nothing's going on. It's just trying to... The game's basically going, look how pretty I am. Look at my prettiness, goddammit. Appreciate me. I do, game. You're beautiful, okay? I'd never tell you otherwise. You're a bitch to click. Yeah, I knew I'd clicked you before. Okay, we got some shiny new fish, and we're going to go ahead and get ourselves some... Money! Let Mr. Popo swim around like the crazy little goose he is. Mr. Popo, you're adorable. I feel so bad that Mr. Popo's not in the banner. I appreciate all the comments, by the way. A lot of you have left a comment saying how much you like the new channel banner and stuff, and it is awesome, isn't it? No, I didn't draw it. Before anyone asks, I can't draw to save my life. I'm okay. I'm not a bad drawer. I'm better than most. No. I'm better than my friends who can't draw at all. Let's leave it at that. I'm not a good drawer, but I can barely draw. I'm nowhere near the ability of the artist who did my channel banner. But I really should have done a Mr. Popo. It completely missed. Hello, we've got a big one. Hi. You're large. Congratulations. Bet your parents are very proud of you. Cool. Okay, gonna go ahead and leave you to it and head back this way. Ooh, what's that? Is it like a dogfish? What are you? You're new. Away you go. Bartel, what are you doing? I've given a fish an epileptic fit. I promise that was never my intention. Honest. I expected more salvage, you know? At the moment, I'm just kind of trying to knock out the map a little bit as well. Good way to bring in a little extra money. Let's multi-sensor and head down in this direction. We've seen all these fishies before, so we can just skip on by. Nice little swim through. Hello? Boobies! New type of boobies. Oh, it's not a booby. That one has been underwater for bloody ages! This game actually gave me an idea. This is going to be like a secret for everybody who watches this series. I had this problem with the... As you know, a lot of you will know, I'm working on a set of prehistoric playing cards that I'm having produced, and I'm going to sell them and all this kind of stuff and do a Kickstarter campaign and all that kind of malarkey. And one of my main worries was, how do I make the flying ones exciting? You know, how would I make a Pteranodon look interesting on a playing card? Because I can't just have it flying through the sky or sitting there, it doesn't really work. And I had the idea of doing like a half and half, half of it underwater, half of it above water. And you'd see the head, you'd like in a little further back, you'd see the body of whatever it is. And then under the water, you'd see the head like snapping up a fish. And in my head, it looks awesome, and it is only because of this game. This game gave me the idea. Well done, Endless Ocean. Your oceans are indeed endless. Or something. Shut up. Are you new? You're not new. You're not. None of you are new. Your parents must be very disappointed in you. I'm not saying you're not pretty. You're very pretty. You're just not new. Aquarius Corner. Cool beans. But you're not new. This is the key point you seem to be missing, lovely. You really like that little one there, don't you? Bloody Nora. Gets all the girls. Give me something shiny. Oh, a turtle! That'll do. I don't care about loot. I care about turtles more. Come here, you. You look potentially new. Oh my god. How many videos can there be? Yes, yes, it's very exciting. I know. Long fish it. Okay. Just let me click on that turtle. No, it's the same turtle. There does only appear to be one turtle in this game. Maybe there's only one species of turtle. Oh, oh, loot. That's all I care about. Where is it, though? Where the devil is this loot? I'm going to click this anyway. Oh yeah, god yeah, let's have a little peek down the fissure. What's going on here? Oh, it appears, without really meaning to, I have been doing the level basically. You know, I've been doing what I was meant to be doing. Damn it. Despite my best efforts to slack off and do nothing productive whatsoever, I've started to do the main mission. So we're going to follow this fissure along, I guess. I'm going to keep our sensor going for delicious, nutritious loot. I just need another sort of 13k or something like that. No, more than that. Yeah, no. No, about 20k now. Because, hello? Are you a crab? Are you my first crab? You're a lobster. I think you're a lobster. Ornate, a spiny lobster. Oh, you're beautiful. I love your face. Oh, what was that? Coin. Oh, you're new, though. And you are a royal angelfish. You'd have a big head, wouldn't you? If you were called the royal angel... No, I don't want to feed the fish. If you were called a royal angelfish, I feel you'd be quite big-headed. You're royal, you're an angel, you're a fish. What more would you want? Look at that. Look at that air tank. It's going nowhere. Large crate. Oh, beautiful. B-E-A... Beautiful. Strolled for a second there. It's actually the best way to learn how to say beautiful is to watch Jim Carrey in Ace Ventura. B-E-A-utiful. Wait, what's that? Oh, okay. Was that Ace Ventura or was that Liar Liar? Both fantastic films. Liar Liar is like the best film ever made. So I was meant to end this episode by now. We're going to go. I might do a little exploring of just the general... Hello, you new shiny fishy. Hello. Well, you're not a fish, you're a piece of coral. Why did I think you were a fish? I'm so disappointed in my life. It looked like a place. It's not. It's a piece of rubbish coral. I'm sad. Somebody hold me. I need a hug. Look at you all. Look at you all pretending to be relevant to my interests. Oh well. This is in half a little dead area. Mr. Bubba, what do you do? Do you let me go faster? What do you do? Dan-an-dan-an-an-an-an-an. Awesome. Well, if I'm ever exploring around... What's that? Okay, it's a stingray, but is it a new stingray? That's all that matters. Hello? It's not! It's not even red. Come on, game. Bring your A game. Ooh, shiny. And that looks like a possible cave. Ooh. Okay. Every time I try to end the episode, new shiny things happen in my facial regions. I just want to click the shiny thing, okay? New item came in relic. What is going on here? This is great. Ooh, loot! There's always something. Bloody Nora. No, we are going to end it here. I may go and explore sort of the rest of the ocean, but if I find anything particularly interesting, I will pop in and add a little bit to either this video or the next video, as I tend to do, like we did with the manta rays and stuff like that. And where are we on the map? Ah, beautiful. We're trying to get over here, but we're meant to be following this fisher. I don't really know what I'm going to swim around and have a little look or something, but either way, next episode... what I'll do is I'll find the fish. Tell you what, no, before we go, we're going to extend the episode just a little bit. I'm going to head towards the red bit just to see if anything happens at the red bit. If there's anything at the red bit, then we'll end it there. That is the plan of attack. Sound like a plan? Sounds like a plan. At the moment, it's just blank nothingness and boredom. But I'm sure it'll pick up. Actually, I'm not sure if that is inside this. I'm completely lying. Oh, I just spotted the orca. I thought it was Mr. Popo for a second. Hello. I should call you Jojo. Super drop-off. Oh, there's two orcas. Hello. Orcas are vicious, but incredibly intelligent sometimes. Now, I saw lots of fish in that little preview image, but you know what? There's not a bloody one for miles. The game is lying to me. Unless it's down this ridge here, which is actually very possible. Into the darkness we go. Meow. I think this might be it. Okay, I think behind there is the bronze door, and if I get out my multi-sensor, it's gonna... Yep. But you don't get to see that yet. That is for next episode, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to blow some stuff up. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I'll see you lovely people in that next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.